So what research was required before acting and writing about dog kidnapping?
Absolutely none from my perspective.
Did you ever hear about such a thing? Absurd.
I think, strangely, I ripped it off from a story that Michael Stipe told at a gig in about 1984.
Really?
An REM, yeah, about some guy in Georgia who used to do the same thing. Take that. Yeah. I hope he can't sue.
What?
He couldn't sue for something like that.
I don't think
it
so,
seems
no.
like a generic thing.
But my opinion's changed of you completely as a plagiarist.
My brother reckons I ripped it off from him.
From your brother?
Yeah.
Of course he does. Everything you've ever done, I'm sure. In some way, shape, or form.
Sam Rockwell plays Billy, who's Martin's best friend, I guess. Was he the character of Billy written for Sam Rockwell? Because it seems to fit him perfectly.
To a degree, perhaps. I can't really... Well, this goes back 6 or 7 years, so I'm not sure. I've always liked Sam. And I know the play I did with him a couple of years ago was written with his voice in mind. Maybe to a degree, I'm not sure.
Did he do any of his dance moves on set?
he did. No, we talked about maybe.
It's hard to get an electric glide going in the desert.
Yeah, when you're freezing.
Yeah, I found that. There were a couple of Easter eggs I think I noticed in the film. Now, stop me if I'm wrong here.
What are Easter eggs?
Easter eggs are kind of those hidden jokes or references in a film.
Uh-huh.
There's a scene in the graveyard, and Hans is there, the character of Hans, and there's a gravestone next to it that says Gruber. Am I reading too much into this film?
Keep going.
I'm thinking Die Hard is what I'm thinking of.
Oh, no, that was...
Oh, wow, is that Rickman's surname, the character?
Hans Gruber?
Wow.
No. Oh, really? Hans Gruber? Oh, wow. No, that's
genius. If that's you were such a closet Die Hard fan, you're like, fuck, nobody was supposed to know. That was just for me to go,
I don't think I always avoid Bruce
Favorite
Willis.
Film.
Like the black. No, that was, I think, just the name... Either that David Wesker, the production designer. Maybe it's an in-joke in the
Production designer. they set you up.
Scumbags.
Those crafty production designers.
Should I ask in a very vague and possibly over-effusive way, am I looking at a new directorial partnership of you two guys? Can we expect you two together for a number of movies?
I would do anything with them, you know. But we're cool with, you know, if there's ever... Martin and I have said that if there's ever he does something that he wants me to do that for whatever reason I couldn't do, that'd be fine. And likewise, if he ever does something that he writes that does nothing for me in it, that's fine as well. Might you know, might not be the choice outcome I would choose, but it's fine. But
I was going to be working.
Yeah, I'd love to work with them forever. I just love working with them.
There were photos I saw which were taken by Paps, but there were, seems to be that there were scenes that might have been this film that had been taken out. Were there a few, babies you had to let go of?
Yes. There was an awful lot in this, and a lot more. There were a bunch of scenes in Bruges, but way more in
this.
You're
very good with that, though, man.
I think you have to be almost quite, very vicious about it.
Yeah.
And it takes a while, and there are certain scenes that you hang on to for ages and ages, but the minute you let them go, you can't think of why they were there in the first place. Probably, 45 minutes worth of action. The first cut of this was about 2 hours 20, and now it's an hour 40.
Mm. Yeah. I'm going to ask a totally left-field question, which is part of an ongoing series of questions we're asking, about the one and only Arnold Schwarzenegger. And I told you it was left-field. What is your favourite Arnold Schwarzenegger moment, if you have one, and what does he mean to you as a movie icon?
I loved when he got elected. I thought that was fantastic for California.
You did?
No.
Good for you.
I like Terminator 2. But I've never been a big Arnie fan. The more robotic a character he plays, the better it seems.
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean?
Moment. I don't know. I kind of like twins. I thought he was trying to do something new and interesting there. I kind of respected that.
Ooh.